Hello everyone, welcome to the Smartphone Learning Series by Travelport CNWA. So in this video, we will learn about how to perform calculations in SmartPoint, like addition, subtraction, division, etc., and how to convert currencies. So let us begin with the calculations first. Now, to perform calculations in SmartPoint, or should I say, if you want to use the built-in calculator in SmartPoint, all you'll have to do is just write XX and then perform your calculation. Let's say you want to add two numbers. So XX, then 200 plus 200. Enter, which is equals to 400. The same way, if you want to do the subtraction, so XX, let's say 1000 minus 200 equals to 800. The same way, you can perform the multiplication as well. XX 50 multiplied by 20. I hope you understood, and this is how you perform the division as well. XX 100 divided by 10, then enter, which equals to 10. So if you want to perform the addition and subtraction for time as well, so that is also possible. Let's say I would like to add 9 hours 50 minutes to 3 hours 20 minutes. So here we go, 13 hours and 10 minutes. The same way, you can perform subtraction as well. Let's say I would like to subtract 2 hours 20 minutes from 10 hours 50 minutes. So here you go, it equals to 8 hours 30 minutes. I hope you understood completely that how do we perform calculations in SmartPoint. Now we will move further and learn about currency conversion. But before that, I would like to show you some important commands. So the first command is FBT star. It shows you the currency table for all the countries. Here you can see the country name, the country code, its currency code, and the name of that currency. For example, Algeria. Its country code is DZ, currency code is DZD, and the currency name is dinar. So it's a long list. You can move down and you can see all the countries and their respective currencies here. Now, it is also possible to specify country code as well along with this command to know the currency of that particular country. For example, I would like to know the currency of India. So FBT star, then I'll write the country code of India, which is IN. And here you can see the currency of India is rupee and the code is INR. The same way, you may check that the particular currency is officially being used in how many countries. Let's say XOF. I want to know that CFA is being used as an official currency in how many countries. So I'll write FBT star and then the country code. So you can see that it is the official currency of Benin, Burkina Faso, Cote d'Ivoire, Guinea-Bissau, Mali, Niger, Senegal, and Togo. So basically, this is how you work with the currencies. Now, once you know that how do you check the currencies for different countries and which countries are using what currencies, so now we will learn that how do you convert currencies. currencies in SmartPoint. Let's say I would like to know that what is the value of $100 in euro. So first of all, I will write FZS, which is the command used for currency conversion. Then I will write the code of dollar, which is USD. Then comes the amount, which is 100. And finally, the code of that currency in which I want to know the value of $100. That is euro, EUR. And then I'll press the enter. Here you may see that $100 are equal to 92 euros. You may also see the bank selling rate, where 1 USD is equals to 0.912139 euro, and this rate was last updated today on 23rd May at 2 a.m. The same way, you want to check this conversion for a past date as well. Let's say I want to know that what was the value of 100 US dollars in euro on 20th May. So I'll just, after this command, I'll just write a dot, then the date, 20th May 2020. Okay, enter. So you may see that on 20th May, 100 US dollars were equal to 93 euros. The bank selling rate was 0.921187 and it was last updated on 20th May at 16 hours and 15 minutes. So this is how you convert currencies in SmartPoint. Now you may also convert nukes as well into the currencies. For this purpose, you will just replace FZS with FZI and rest everything will be the same. Let's say I want to know that what is the value of 100 nukes in Indian rupees. So I'll write FZI nukes, okay, 100 nukes, and I want to know the value of 100 nukes in Indian rupees. So I'll type enter. So you may see that 100 nukes are equal to 7600 INR. Okay. And rates were last updated on 20th May. The same way I want to perform this conversion for a past date. So just after this command, I'll write a dot. And after this, I'll write the date. Let's say 10th April 2020. Just remember that we will not write 2020 completely. We will just write the last two digits, which is 20. Okay. And then we'll press enter. So you may see that the rate which we have got for 10th April was last updated on 19th March. And on that day, 100 nukes were equal to 7,395 INR. So I'll just wrap up the things here and hope that the topic of calculations and currency conversion in SmartPoint is clear to you. Thank you so much for watching and keep practicing what you have learned in the video.